Hello everybody and welcome back to part 5!
I see all those clean string items up there, so I have to click them one more time. Hello, yes, thank you. Yes, I know, thank you. That's one done. And my mail, it's always the same, I already got that. Okay, thank you. So, we're on our way to Sergeant Knox. Oh, it was a quest at the last part. Man, still hate to set the time. Come on. Oh, I didn't get me a cup of coffee. Damn.
Are we lost? No way. Yep, definitely lost.
Oh, Captain.
Protectors on play. Need your help. Melinda escaping.
The issues
in Neverwinter with the rest. It is high time for you to enjoy the fruits of your efforts. I have arranged for you to speak
with
several
for your companion.
The whole time I was thinking.
What?
Firstly,
purchase shimmering keys from the scent store. You don't have to buy them, you get them for free. Because when you press buy, there they are, 3 for 0. Normally that costs around 300 for 5. And now we can open boxes that we got for free. And open another. Ooh, nice, another hoist the health stone. And a stupid horse. Yep, alright. That thing goes onto my companion mount. Pick it up. Oh, wait. Stable. Now pick it up and place it there. And what does this? Plus 38 power, plus 20 combined rating, and plus 38 forte. And I have forgot all about this thing to open. I already got it from level 1. Should I equip the horse? It's a blue one, so. Ah, yeah, that horse we take. Alright, and there was another thing, I believe, that I had to click. No. Alright, you can buy and sell this on the marketplace if you wish, but I can't because I have no diamonds. But refinement points are also important to get your sorry that I was out of build, but I can't see because the sun is so powerful. I hate this. Ah, this is better. Because to upgrade your weapon in your rings, it said I could get 100, but I get 112. That a chance there is that you get more than it says. You can certain gear you can do. This one not. I can do this one. Yeah, the standard stuff, you get 1 point. But it could also be higher stuff, and then it asks you. Oh. Did you convert it? Is this better? No. Okay. Yeah, I could sell it, but I would like to upgrade my flame hitting in here, and I need the points for that. What's this? Oh. Oh, wow. Alright. Oh, Cray, you can't. Okay. Oh, what did I do? I think I did something wrong, but come first. Oh, for short. Ah, 3 extra. Nice. Oh, no, that's for Kier. Oh, mount! Alright. Cool. And that stuff here that I can sell, that I don't want to sell. Oh, wait a second, I don't like this. Display options. No. Done. Because now I got one bag instead of several different ones. And that I don't want to sell. That go over there. This is for selling. So let's see if I can upgrade my refine. Heart of the Red Dragon now. Alright. I don't have enough points and I now need those things and I don't have them, so I have to wait for that. And so you can upgrade. Discuss in, oh, now we get the Hallelujah, and that is also in a different place. Normally you have to do it outside and now you have to do it here. Hello.
Do you require my assistance? So whenever you
and you do Control I, can you get some diamonds, maybe raw diamonds? Oh no, 50% bone. Yeah, rough. But, you have to. There you need to make real diamonds from. So I have to do dungeons, for instance, to get diamonds. You can't buy. I don't think you can buy them. I'm elastic. Hello, I want my companion.
Do you need something?
Yes.
If you need a companions are quite excellent. We have several companions available to you, courtesy of Lord Neverwinter. I will gladly tell you all I can about
that. Give me the dog.
The dog specializes.
So, and now I have the dog as a companion. It's a gray one, so it's nothing. But you have to. What will you name the dog? I really dislike dogs in real life. Can I sell stuff?
Do you need something?
Yes, store. It cost all two gold. Oh, do you sell only companions or do you also sell other stuff? No, only companions, okay. And I don't have enough money, I don't even have one gold, so. Alright, where to now? Summon a companion. Oh, I already summoned one. What? Companions. Summon other. Summon.
That wasn't in the job description.
Done? Yep, alright. Give me my companion back. Where is he? There. Summon.
You are doing quite well. That's a bit lost.
Now we have to talk to her again, I think.
Companions will fight with you,
no.
Heal you, and help you in
oh,
all
there.
Of your adventures.
Excuse me.
You can give them equipment to you. Hello there! What can I help you with? You can equip your companions with rings, belts, and other pieces of gear that are crafted specifically for them.
Give
Many
me
of
them.
The items that your companions can equip can be modified with rune stuff.
Yeah, I know. Hey, what do I see over there? A lore. Mount merchant. What kind of mounts do you have?
Need a horse? Armored bear?
Oh, only horses. No. The stupid horses.
So you wish to learn about seals. So be it. During your travels, you have perhaps come across seals.
Speak with Sergeant
Norris.
Shut up. And when you first play this game, listen to this.
Protectors enclave, need your... Sometimes you will need...
Five keys to success.
Now that you've learned about boxes, invocation... A forsworn member of the Grey Wolf tribe has asked for help
claiming
the power of his people. It would certainly benefit Neverwinter to gain the goodwill of at least some of the Earthguard barbarians.
Shut up. Claim. Ah, another health stone. Yeah. So, and now I need my companion. With a yellow hand, that means it's for your companion. Apply to all loadouts. Hey! Injury kits! Yeah! Finally! Do I need one? No. Okay. I could have sworn that I was hit by two trips. Alright. So, I don't say they're money grabbers, because you get free stuff. Also, when you play for the first time, because all those things I just got, you get also. But at the start of the first video with all the companions, no, because I am a long time player of this game. And I bought different animal spec, like I told, but they're not for sale anymore. They still sell you sin, and I buy it, of course. Because they have quite a few nice companions. Now, if we go to companions, oh, that's also a nice one. But they're different companions. What's this? Oh yeah, my character is another character. This is a bee. How's it called? I forgot the English name. A honey badger. I thought this is a cool one, but nah. It's a big toad. Siege Master. It's only 1,000, so they're not great companions. The purple ones are the best you can get. That's another new one. That's a hellhound. Oh, yeah. Mage Slayer? Ah, a dragon. It's also new. Ah, that's a stupid wisp. Ah, you found an owl. Remoras. That's a kind of snaky. And that's this one. A worm type. So, and that's where I spend my money most of in mounts. This one is cool. Yeah, hellhound. It's also nice. Whee! But I already have spent more than enough than my budget normally is, so I'm not gonna buy any sin this month. And when I say I spend more than I really mean, a whole lot of money. I can miss it, so it's not a problem. But I don't want to spend too much. It's not the only game I play. I play several online games where I buy stuff. Star Wars The Old Republic, for instance, with 3 accounts. World of Warcraft, not. You only pay a fee monthly. I got 4 accounts in that one. But it's every month 20 euro one account, or 60 euro only for WoW. 80 euro only for WoW.
You come to help us regain our...
I hate your voice.
The Grey Wolf will follow the Nether East.
Shut up. Shut up. Just keep your mouth shut. I'm falling asleep with your voice.
Boy, boy, girl, very good.
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at you.
Yes, I'm injured. I can't hunt. And my poor wolves are hungry.
I will help you. I will help you. I will feed your wolves. I will feed you.
You want to help?
Yes. Shut up.
Netherese must pay for the corruption.
Oh, this is really the game has a real overhaul. It's fantastic. This is the first time second time I've been here. First time. Because otherwise I didn't know that I had a few tools. But I only have made a new character that was the new class, the Bard. And with that one I have played here. I can hear wolves. Werewolves, probably. Oh no, it's a wolf... something. Oh, it could be werewolves. You don't see them who's crying, so. And there are werewolves in this game, so no problems there. And it's the Cursed Grove, so oh yeah, it's werewolves. Are they? Yeah! Werewolves! Woohoo! My companion in the background shooting. Bloof, bloof, bloof. I have a lot of. Well, not only you. because I benefit also. No drops. If you boy, oh, okay, I see one drop when I assisted her. Or probably not her. That one is not. Maybe already done. Oh yes, well, it has one. Well, I'm not gonna pay yes, so I'm gonna assist. And it's not that she can't use it now, because she can also use it. But I have always a feeling when someone is fighting and you take her equipment or the quest item you need, nah, I'd rather help them than as far as that's honest. And like I said, she doesn't have to wait for a timer to pick it up. She can right away pick it up, so. We're now on the necklace quest, okay. Hey, did I pick this one hero? Yeah, I did, okay. As you can see, she helped me, I find that nice, because you also have guys or whatever the thing, well, okay, if you, not that I need the help, I will survive this, but it's just the idea. I thought she was a mob. Excuse me. I don't PK, I hate PK. We need everything, also that thing over there as well. Oh, all my all quest items. Ah, I have to meet also, so I can feed the wolves. Sky channel. We go over here. Okay. I need those skeletons. There are the. She's a. What do you call that one? Ah, man, I forgot the class name. I don't like to play with that class anyway. No, I already got that one. Shit. We again on a goo. Not cool. Thank you. All right, that one is done. Nice. We're done. No, we still need the necklaces. So let me prioritize that one. Hello, I'm trying to do something. Don't disturb me. Because now, oh, which one I'm doing? I want you to do this one. Thank you. Just double click on the quest and then. I don't even know if she asked for a party because I never pay attention to what is said in the chat. I don't care if I care about that. Was there? I thought a dark hunter, help me please. So an NCP thingy was there. So I thought, but nah. See you, losers. I have to recover some jewelry. Jewelry. A necklace. Four of them. Diamonds? Yeah. Every 30 minutes you can do it for about 6 times, I believe, and then you have to wait 20 hours, 12 hours or 24 hours, something like that. Here are those skeletons. There's one. And now you have to search around. There's another one. First my stuff. And the next one. And now one left. Oh, I think. Oh, are you a living one? Are you alive? Now. Oh, you're not a skeleton. I thought it was a skeleton. Who's a Viking? This one I already got. Yeah. There's the other one. Yes. I just cut it. And as you can see, he cut it also. That's why I meant you don't have to wait. There are some games that you have to wait for about 20 seconds before it reappears. But that's not here. Lucky ducky. I think we're gonna map again. I will show you the
must call the weak.
Unicorn. It's also a purple one. Domination Force. Gobop is the one. Yeah. And that's the unicorn. Whoa! Yeah, that was creepy. That was right time. Hello. Another player in the way.
With the totems gone, perhaps the corruption of the Grey Wolf may be lessened.
And now the wolves are the wolves. Let me demand, because otherwise it's hard to do. Where are those wolves? There. No, they're not there.
You honor the dead, world honor the dead.
Ancient heritage.
I said to you before, the shaman foretold your coming. Now
that
you have proven your strength and honor, it is time you meet with him. Take the path north from the Forsworn camp, past the hunter's path. Beyond is a sacred pool. Behind the waterfall, you will find Kieran Whitesky, a forsworn shaman.
Oh, there they are. There you go, boy. Oh, good girl. Excuse me. Good boy.
Thank you, stranger. Not many people would go out of their way to help a few hungry wolves. You have my thanks, and my wolves' thanks as well.
Yeah, you're welcome. Did I just start? Well, I do 15 minutes a quarter. Because I'm not sure the time. Excuse me if it's longer than 30 minutes. But it's been a while since I uploaded. I've made videos about the gameplays. Because I pre-upload, so I have a whole lot of videos already done. I think that these go. I think that this one goes before the others, because this is a new team. So that will be Friday tomorrow, will be part one then. Behind the waterfall, he said. Oh, there they are.
Must come.
The spirit in the cave.
It's nice. Oh, level 6.
The bandits hiding in the Zimbabwe.
Not now, but when we deliver that, it turns into the quest.
They trespass in our sacred places and take what they please.
I've done this one before with my bard.
Take the path southwest of the sacred pool and cross the bridge to the Zinkar ruins.
And suddenly I thought, no, I want to make a tiefling. Hello, doodles. Oh, I still remember the time that you had to pick up every loot that was separately. Now you can vault just over most of the things. I love it. I think my other character was left parking here. So this is new for me. Well, don't need them. All right, that was a waste for me. What do we have to do? Go to Chinkar Enclave. Okay. A new city? Probably. Loading. Professions allow you to gather resources and hire craftspeople to create useful items for your adventurer. Yes, since the normal it was N. Yeah, now you have to go to the workshop. But then you had to pull down the menu and you could tell them what to do. Now you have to go to a whole other section to go there to let them make it. Then you go further with questing, and when you can pick it up, you have to go back again to pick it up. And normally you press N and you pick it up. Really, that's the part I don't like. I don't make stuff anymore because of that. Except for what the quest tells me what to make. But further, The battle system was very easy. It was good. Don't think so. Those I had to kill, otherwise I couldn't go any further. So that was not a waste for me. And I think okay, the Utkat Relic. Oh, it's not a new city, okay. Is this a box? Ah, it's a lock box. That's okay. Let's take this one also. Part. Oh, we can. How do you like wolf? You need now new keys and you have to buy them. Normally, I would I'm not going to sell them either because I like to collect them and then buy 50 keys and open them up at once. They drop those when you kill. They can't drop when you kill babies. Whoa, that was a loud sound. Be alive, be alive, be alive. Yeah, fuck you. Be alive, be alive. Be alive. Why not? Alright, can I use one of these things now? No, I can't.
Use?
Nope. Have I been hit? You have no debuff supply. Oh, okay. All right. And I forgot my coffee again. We're already 2 hours. Oh yeah, my watch is at the jeweler. So, but I have a clock over there. Already 2 hours I'm complaining I want to have some coffee. I'm going to make one right after, but then I'm going to change the title of the video, and then I'm going to start recording, and then out. Forgot the timer again. Oh no! We still have 7 minutes. Alright. Oh yeah, I said we do 15 extra minutes. I'm not sure if it was 30 minutes, so won't be long before I put me a cup of coffee. Dying almost for it. Yeah, they're pretty tough now, those mobs. Fantastic. What do I wear this month? Oh, wow. Oh, green boots. Jeez. Oh, no, I don't have that. Shaolin monks. Ah, another lockbox. Could be something behind this. Is there? No. Is here? No. No. Well, I end the video here because I really need my coffee. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.